Take away the songs I sing. Take away all the light and all the songs you let me write. Does the man I am today say the words you need to say? Let them see.
Hey Tyler, and how old are you?
10.
Okay, and what's your favorite team?
Cowboys.
How do you know Elijah?
Because of football.
Cool. And black what football. Are what's some good sports or advice you have for Elijah on his birthday?
Just keep on trying and don't give up.
Awesome. All right, Sebastian, and why did you choose number 7?
Because 7's my lucky number.
Awesome. And how old are you?
10.
All right, and how do you know Elijah?
Because school.
Cool. And do you have any advice, sports advice, or advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Don't be a ball hog.
Sounds good. Thank you. All right. Who's next? Okay. Tell me your name.
Brandon.
All right, Brandon. Why did you choose number 6?
I don't know. I just couldn't remember.
Who's your favorite sports team?
A&M.
Who?
A&M.
Awesome. And how do you know? How old are you?
10.
And how do you know Elijah? Nice. And do you have any advice for him?
Just have fun.
Sounds good. All right.
And do we already,
you did? Okay. What's your name?
Travis Connor.
Hey, Travis. Why did you choose your number?
Jason Witten.
Nice. And what team did he play for?
Dallas Cowboys.
Sweet. Is that your favorite team?
Yep.
How old are you?
11.
And how do you know Elijah?
He was on my football team.
He's photobombing you right now. Do you have any sports or birthday advice for him?
Play hard.
Awesome. All right. Who's next?
Me.
All right.
No, him.
Okay. What's your name?
Juan.
Juan? All right, Juan, I know your dad. Does he teach Spanish?
Yes.
Awesome. Okay, why did you choose your number?
Because that's the day of my birthday.
Awesome. And who's your favorite sports team?
Giants.
The Giants. And how old are you?
10.
And how do you know Elijah?
Because he goes to my school.
Awesome. And do you have any sports advice or advice for him?
Never give up.
Never give up. Good stuff. All right, what's your name?
Michael.
Hey, why did you choose number 1?
Because he's number 1.
Awesome. And who's your favorite sports team? Sweet. And how do you know Elijah?
I was on his football team.
What's your name?
Gunner.
And why did you choose number 99?
I'm the best.
Awesome. And did you know you have your t-shirt on backwards? I'm just kidding. All right. And
hi.
Hey, Elijah.
Hi.
What are some thoughts on your birthday?
Good.
Are you glad all these guys showed up?
Yeah.
Are you ready for a good game?
Uh-huh.
Why did you choose your number?
I don't know. Because this is my baseball number, and I had it for 3 years.
And who's your favorite sports team?
The Giants.
Nice. And what's some good advice you have for your friends?
Have fun.
Awesome. All right. What's your name?
Wyatt.
Hey, Wyatt. And why did you choose number 5? Good shirt, by the way. Who's your favorite team?
Jordan.
What is it?
Jordan.
Nice. And how do you know Elijah?
From school.
And how old are you? 10. And do you have any good sports advice or advice for Elijah on his birthday? Good luck. Awesome. Good job. All right. What's your name?
Luke.
All right, Luke. And how old are you?
10.
And why did you choose number 9?
I've had it for 4 years.
Awesome. And who's your favorite sports team?
Dallas Cowboys.
Dallas Cowboys. And how do you know Elijah?
School.
Was it?
School.
Sweet. And do you have any good sports advice or advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Try hard.
Awesome. Good job. All right, who's next? What's your name?
Logan.
Hey, Logan. And how old are you?
10.
10. And why did you choose number 1?
Because I am number 1.
Sweet. And who's your favorite team?
Cowboys.
The Cowboys. And how do you know Elijah?
From school. I met him in 4th grade.
Awesome. And do you have any good sports advice or advice for Elijah on his birthday?
He can't beat me.
He can't beat you. Hey, Kason, how do you know Elijah?
He's a classmate from school.
Awesome. And why did you choose number 4?
Because it just popped into my head.
Sounds good. And who's your favorite team?
Falcons.
Who?
Falcons.
The Falcons. All right. And let's see. Do you have any good advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Don't catch the ball.
Grayson. All right. And Grayson, how do you know Elijah?
Last year, we're in the same class.
Awesome. And how old are you?
10.
10. And why did you choose number 3?
Because that's where Russell Wilson's.
Awesome. And who's your favorite sports team?
Seahawks.
The Seahawks. I think Elijah's too. And do you have any good advice or sports advice for Elijah?
Don't win the game.
Good stuff. All right. And what's your name?
Everett.
Hey, Everett. And how do you know Elijah?
We met in football.
Okay, and how old are you?
10.
10, and why did you choose number 20?
This is the number I've been in for basketball, soccer, and football.
Fantastic. Do you have any good advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Don't pick the same number. That's going to be bad luck.
Okay, that's good. Hey, wait. Did I ask you who your favorite team was?
Oh, Cowboys.
Cowboys. What's your name?
Balin.
Hey, Balin, and how old are you?
7.
8. 8, awesome. And why did you choose number 28?
Because it's someone's number on the Cowboys team.
The Cowboys. So, should I have any good advice or sports advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Don't get hit in the ball with the face.
That's good advice. Like, thanks, man.
Like, don't try to block the ball with your face.
Don't block the ball with your face. That's good advice.
Awesome.
All right, Cross, and who's your favorite football team?
Cowboys.
Cowboys, and how do you know Elijah?
Because he was on my football team.
And how old are you?
11.
All right, Cash, and how do you know Elijah?
Because he's on my football team.
How old are you?
9.
Who's your favorite sports team?
Cowboys.
And why did you choose number 11?
Because Beasley.
Awesome. And do you have any good sports advice or advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Mm-hmm.
What?
He's a good kid, and he's a good thrower and quarterback.
Good stuff. Thanks. Go have a good game. See ya. Okay, Samuel. What's your name?
My name's Samuel.
And how do you know Elijah?
He's my brother.
How long have you known him? And who's your favorite sports team?
The New York Giants.
And do you have any good sports advice or just advice for Elijah on his birthday?
Play safe.
We did it!
Okay. I want that one!
Take away the melodies. Take away the songs I sing. Take away all the lies. And all the songs you let me write. Does the man I am today say the words you need to say? Let them see you in me. Let them hear you when I speak. Let them. Your glory.